Christian Eriksen has struggled to adapt to Antonio Conte's system at Inter Milan, and Serie A side are looking to offload him in January, a year after buying him from Tottenham Hotspur. Already thought coming out of Italy and Denmark have suggested Manchester United could be an option for the 28-year-old in the mid-season window. According to Corriere dello Sport, and playmaker want to leave the Serie A side and return to the Premier League. It's claimed a move to England team will be fair solution for the former superstar. The Old Trafford club get a mention as the newspaper said. The Red Devils and Arsenal are few as two options for the Danes. As per the report, Manchester United are looking for him as Ole Gunnar Solskjaer looking for a regista. The Premier League side are believing to be trying to exploit the relationship increases between the player and Nerazzurri. It's shown like Corriere and laying the crown work to help Inter to find a new club for Eriksen. The feeling from the report is that United are forced forward again as an option rather than having a genuine interest in Denmark international.